Welcome, friends. This is your tech expert, Rock, and you are watching HowISolve.com. In this video, we will see how to solve the problem of Kodi audio distortion. Just after the Windows 10 Creators Update, my Dell Inspiron N5010 laptop started behaving weirdly. During video playback in Kodi, the audio started echoing and distorting. I searched the web for a solution but couldn't find one. But, fortunately, after a lot of trial and error, I found an easy quick fix to solve this problem, so let's get started. The first step is open Kodi. On the Kodi home screen, click on this banner icon to go to Setting. Then click on the System Settings. Hover to the Audio Settings tab. Under the Audio Decoder, change the Audio Output Device by clicking on Audio Output Device Setting. After that, over here, click on MOSOPI Default. After making these changes, exit and restart Kodi. That's it. Now this annoying audio echoing, stuttering and distortion should get fixed. If you are facing any problem following this guide, you can post your problem on our HowISolve community forum at forum.howisolve.com. Or you can leave a comment below. I will love to help you. I hope this video helped you. If yes, smack that like button. Please support us. Share this video with your friends whom you think could benefit from it. At howisolve.com, we provide you with the latest technology updates, tutorials, tips and tricks, troubleshooting guides and much more. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to get similar videos in the future. Thanks for watching, friends. See you later. Bye.